Is there any sense in, or any reason for him to practice again this season? You see him?
Kobe?
Yeah.
Not really. Not really.
How much, you're talking about the tough love and all that. How much of a process do you think that's been for the guys to get used to, the younger guys?
To get used to what?
You're talking about the tough love.
Right.
Yeah. Have you sensed that being a process of them getting used to that? Or what?
I mean, you guys call it tough love. I call it just being disciplined.
Okay.
You know, I mean, just, you know, this is what I expect from you and this is what I want. And if I'm not getting that on a night-to-night basis, then I got to look at a different direction. You know, so, like I said, I think those guys understand what I'm doing. They understand what I want from them on a night-to-night basis. And lately, if you look at Julius, he's been doing those things. And D'Angelo each month has gotten better when you look at the numbers. So, you know, like I said, I'm happy with both of those guys.
And how important is it to develop leadership skills in these kids? And it's not just the fact of learning how to play the game at this level, but, you know, being able to take a game over, look into the future, and developing that mentality for them.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting to see, you know, the last 20-plus games, because we got to find out, you know, which one of these guys, if it's more than one, that can do those type of things, you know, at the end of the game. So that's going to be an interesting part for me, to try to figure it out and try to, you know, try to see which one or out of the three that you can say, let's go to when the game's on the line.
It's not really something you can teach.
No, that's that killer instinct that you got to have, you know, inside you. I mean, it's either there or it's not. You're right, it's nothing that you can teach. You either have that ability to want to take a game over or to win it at the last second, or you don't. And you know, like I said, we got three guys that we want to find out if they can do that.
So this conversation that you had with Mitch, was this after he spoke to these guys yesterday?
I have no idea. My conversation with him was at 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock yesterday.
Okay, because I'm not sure if you saw, but when you came up as a subject, he wasn't like.
I didn't see, but I heard.
To talk too much. Yeah. Okay. So it's kind of, you know, and obviously that didn't stop people from kind of speculating as to why he might not talk.
You guys are going to speculate anyway. So what the hell?
Okay. But you feel that that conversation at least kind of cleared up where you stood and stuff.
Our conversation was a good conversation.
Do you feel you're being evaluated here?
Everybody's being evaluated. Absolutely.